cases occur without a hereditary cause. This means we are all at risk, and increasingly so with age. It has been described as an elite club where members do not intend to join, and the age requirement just keeps getting younger and younger. Parkinson's is the disease deteriorating 9 million people that I speak about today. Since 95% of cases are not genetically linked, many external factors contribute to this condition. One such cause is the accumulation of copper in our brain cells as we age. And with our aging population, research is vital. So I've been looking at using a drug to upregulate a protein that is naturally produced by humans. This protein can act like a sponge to soak up the excess copper. And by doing so, it is possible to block its harmful effects and protect neurons from the damage. My data is showing promise, significantly blocking the pathological process of the disease and lessening cell death. In research, we love that word, significant. It means progress is being made. Parkinson's currently lacks a mechanism-based treatment. Existing therapies only acting to avoid the symptoms. The popular levodopa treatment, in fact, leads to a faster deterioration. This does not sit well with me, and clearly more must be done. My project is the first step towards an early intervention treatment that could protect neurons from degeneration and ultimately halt the progression of Parkinson's disease. Perhaps, with a bit of work, this statistic could be a ray of hope. It could represent the proportion of Parkinson's cases successfully alleviated by a treatment like this.